and see if these rims are aluminum. If they're a steel rim, you're really not gonna wanna waste your time taking these off. Now I can see the tire starting to separate.
Yes, the first part of the tire is already off. Now I just have to remove the second part.
Awesome.